Yeah, that's really big.
Just the head. Just the head is huge.
Hey. Hello.
See that swimming stick?
Look at that. That's huge.
It is.
I think he's as big as me. I'm pretty sure. Chest level.
If he stood up straight, like with his head up.
Yeah, he's 5 months now.
That's crazy, isn't it?
It is crazy.
Oh, even another tree. Sorry.
Tsuki, Sadie. You should say hi to the big dog. Yeah, he hasn't tried to climb this one.
No.
Yeah, he usually tries to put a paw on top of them, you know, and start playing.
No,
he hasn't tried to this one. Is it a boy? It's a boy, right?
Yeah.
How?
We met.
Yeah, we did. I tried to take a video from the distance, yeah. But, you know, it can't compare to the up close ones. Yeah. He was almost as big as one of those shorter bushes.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Trees, you know, the cross.
Well, sometimes he woke up, like, a couple days ago, he was stood in the middle of the park, and he wanted to get past. My son wanted to get past. But he wouldn't move, so he just went straight underneath. It was kind of funny.
Whose is it?
The owners live over in Christie Park there.
I see, okay. So you're just walking him?
Yeah, I have a small walking service. I just keep smaller
nice. Sadie, get out of the stroller. Yeah, he's a puppy. He's still getting used to everything.
Yeah. He's a big puppy, though.
That's funny. He could go underneath.
He getting tired yet?
Yeah. I'd be very curious how tall he really is. Let's see. Okay. Shoulder.
He comes up to your armpit. Yeah.
The shoulder reaches above my hip, so yeah. If I measure at home, I'll be able to know the shoulder height.